Shalom. Pray Jesus for his grace upon each one of our lives. Dear saints and servants of God, I'm flying from Liberia to United Arab Emirates today. Today is 8th of August 2023. Thanks be to Father Jehovah who gives us the victory. Lord Jesus loves you. It's a blessed flight. I'm taking the flight from Roberts International Airport to Ghana. And at Ghana Airport, 7 to 8 hours layover is there. And from Ghana, I'll be going to Doha. Shalom.
This is ladies and gentlemen, good morning from the flight deck.
Christ Jesus has a great plan for you and for your family. Do not be afraid of your challenges. Believe in Christ Jesus and the Savior miracle today. Christ Jesus is coming again. Into this world, several times. He has a great plan for you. Do not be afraid of your challenges. Do not worry about your situation. Do not worry about your challenges. Come to the throne of grace. Believe in Christ Jesus. Without faith, it is impossible to please God. He that comes to God should believe in heart that he is the reward of his intelligence. Lord Jesus loves you. Christ Jesus is the way to eternal life. He has a great plan for every person who believes in Christ Jesus. Welcome to Africa, Village Missions. Amen. West Africa for 15 days. I'm flying back to UAE today. Appreciate your prayers, your love. Lord Jesus loves you. We love you. Shalom.